He's running into $1.40, Mr. Pipeline, at the jump. Away, Mr. Pipeline's out well, missing the start, Shiraz Dream. Mr. Pipeline hunts through and leads. Genie's Gift about a half away, two away, then is Rusty Reaver. They were followed by Walter Bale, playing it cool, and then Shiraz Dream from Evacuation. Mr. Pipeline and Genie's Gift, they run together. Behind them, Rusty Reaver on the bend. Genie's Gift and Mr. Pipeline. Genie's Gift, Mr. Pipeline, Mr. Pipeline. Boy, it had some pressure throughout, but it's been able to respond and beat Genie's Gift. Third is Rusty Reaver, and then came Playing It Cool, Shiraz Dream, Hearts of Fire, Evacuation. It would have been one of the last ones in. The time around 23 seconds. Well, I'm sure favourite punters were sweating throughout until that last 10 metres.